Welcome everyone to Songkhla on Time.
Songkhla City is one of the southern provinces of Thailand, which has a long and interesting history. From the past until present, Thai, Chinese, and Muslim live together in Songkhla. This makes Songkhla City has.
There are many cultural tourist attractions in Songkhla, such as the Songkhla National Museum, Pathumarung Museum, the Institute for Southern Thai Studies, Thaksin University, and Yuen Town.
Today, we will take you to travel around Songkhla Old Town, which is beautiful old building and delicious restaurant. Let's go!
Nang Yam Road's old name is Gao Hong. This road is called Nang Ham because there is a beautiful woman living in this area, who was the queen of Songkhla. Most of the houses in this road are made from wood. It is different from Nakhon Nok and Nakhon Nai Road.
City Pillar is also located on Nangam Road. It was built by Chinese architectural style and still with Songkhla people for 300 years ago.
We would
like to recommend you to visit Songkhla Old Town and Nangam Road, and don't miss to try unique and delicious food at there.
Goodbye.